Alright, and here we go, part 5. I'm expecting this to be the last one on this mission, just because there's only 24 minutes left, and I don't think I'm going to go all the way to the end of, you know, 0-0. I'm pretty sure I'm going to wrap this up in advance. So, let's get to this last episode. I recall getting ready to take out this tank with this AT crew, so this should be fun. We're going to see what happens here. I mean, it's like how far? 37 meters, so like 35. They're going to make that bazooka shot. They have to. Getting my machine gun set up over here. Move along this. I'm currently blasting a hole over here. So this platoon can make their advance forward. They're going to move along this. Get up to here. That'll allow... I'll have one of these squads come out here and make sure there's nobody like right here or here. Then they can hunt up this way, clear out whatever Germans they find here, and then that'll give them access to this whole line. That'll allow me to set up on this whole thing. I'll just call in some artillery on that. Actually, just to see. 13 minutes to delivery, so I need to do this pretty soon then. Well, I'll get them set up and call them that in next turn. I think we're good. I'll run this. Oh, I saw one over here. Well, let's see what happens here, because this is what I'm most curious about. Get him, boys. Come on. Yeah? Oh, yeah. Stop turning that thing. Hey. Cut it out. Cut it out. No! No! Come on! Oh boy! That didn't go as well. That looks weird. What's up? Oh, come on! You guys better duck! Like. Oh, jeez. So that's really interesting. Let's make sure nothing crazy happened over here, huh? Yet to blow the hole in this thing. Nothing's happened. Killed. Team forward. There's another AT guy. I gotta get him going too, because I really... I need to take out this tank. I'm gonna do that actually. Another AT thing, but he won't be able to see the tank. Be from this corner, I could put him there. Maybe? I don't think so. I don't want to put him here with the other guy though. See what happens, I suppose. Gotta wait on this side again, so nothing to do. Withdraw! guys gotta be really careful. Please don't get killed. No! That is the worst possible thing that could have happened. And you guys aren't moving because you've taken fire. That's really annoying. This is just going to be a straight line of guys running, so if there's a machine gun, it's going to kill a very, very, very large amount of my guys. I'm banking on there not being one, so we'll see how this goes. That could be a real mistake. So there are guys right there. Good, they're running back. Ready to do this. It'll happen next turn. Come on.
Fire mission, over.
Man, two guys with Garands are really messing up these Germans over here. And they're pouring out into this field, which is interesting because that's where I'm running. I'm gonna leave that machine gun there. Alright, let's see if this bazooka can take this thing out this time. Come on. There it is. There it is. Get him. Come on, that's not enough. Like, it penetrated. Just give me another shot on it. Please. 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 Oh, did somebody get hit? Oh, so you hit it again? That thing needs to get taken out. Not deployed. They are taking a long time. I mean, is that thing like dead now? Are those guys in there just freaking out? Hey! That's not cool. Why do you suppress these guys so badly? They ran up here. Oh, they took some explosive fire and that was enough to spook them. That was not very cool of that tank to turn and fire on here. And these guys got really badly suppressed, like, really quickly. And they got killed because they tried running. That's the same thing that's gonna happen here, I'm sure. We have way too many guys in one spot over here. Get spread out, please. I'm just gonna keep pounding this tank forever. It's not gonna stop. Okay, front turret penetration. Hopefully that killed the dude inside. That's a bad place to have penetration go through. Like that shadow glitch.
We will not retreat.
You guys may have got him, I don't know. Ah, you did! Sweet front turret hit. Disabled that thing. Hey, you got it. You're cool on ammo, guy. Go help your friends. Get your help. They're not dead. Just aim for you. Go help him. Help. Actually, I don't think I ever healed the guys that got hit here. Out here. Guys that bought it. So, I'll have him do it. Payback on that tank crew. I'll get set up here in a second and we'll pretty much have won this. Make the final push to the barn, which shouldn't, or the farmhouse, which shouldn't be too bad. Thank you. They helped that first downed guy, right? No. Right here, still down. You're crawling to him, must be. Guess I haven't made it there yet either. Okay, cool, cool. So that's about all I needed to do, really. Wait for that artillery to come in, and then I'll move up and take it out. I'm worried that's only going to give me a couple minutes. That's alright, though. Things are going well enough. And I think this game has overtime. So. Alright. Okay, so these guys aren't... They have no idea that friendlies are going to be moving up here. Maybe. They might... Looks like they're getting some... Okay, they have positive visual on some friendlies. That's good. A little worried about friendly fire. Whoa, they caught some friendlies here, huh? Casualty right there, and then you've got a casualty that these guys will take care of. That guy die, I'll say maybe right there. Died right in between those two squares, I'll put him there. You got the one from over here. Yeah, you did. Cool. Alright, sight, really. Your guys' problem too. sees that guy. Machine gunner does see it. Come on. That. Alright. Okay. Greyhound, you're going to drive in there. I'm gonna have them move down, actually. Okay. Let's see what's happening over here. Targets have been spotted.
Request fire mission help.
Saw them a while back, and what, nobody shot at them or anything? Oh yeah, they did. Cool. Alright. Now let's see what happens when... take this thing. Sight. Come on. If I can get this to work, that'd be pretty awesome. Is he dead? Really? That sucks. Sucks to have a high-ranking officer like that get killed. Hopefully by the end of this I won't have any casualties. As in, you know, I've picked up everybody, helped who I could. Here. Facing the bazooka. Well, that's ridiculous. I think you shot all of it already, actually, so I guess it doesn't matter. Alright. Well, let it go another turn. See what happens. These guys are pinned, so hopefully they're not going to be a big deal when I come up on them. Oh, this is nuts. Hey, get ready. No, damn it. Ah, it's expected. Thank you. Sucks. That's a lot of people dead in this. I'm gonna try something. I kind of try to keep these vehicles as safe as possible. I'm gonna move this one up pretty far. I want to see if it can see over the wheat at all. Blast some of those Germans. Most part, these ammo jeeps are alright. They don't really need anything. Really, I'm just sort of waiting, seeing what happens. Spot some guys, shoot some more of them. Back up, heal this guy. That's my biggest concern right now. Is that enemy or friendly? Interesting little stalemate here. That guy's not gonna make it very far. And I'm not gonna move up till I see that artillery coming in, then I can make some movements, so really, I'm just waiting. Not much else to do. Hey now. I'm gonna do quick. I'm tired of moving slowly. situation as always. You guys are in command. And that's good. Got him going back. Healing. Now it's going to be fun. Damn it! I didn't think about that. Start shelling that spot. Ooh, yeah, that's deep in that corner. Nice. Stay out of that zone until that artillery comes in. So all I really do is wait.
Fire for effect. Over.
Here it is. So in the next three turns, I'll get everybody ready to move, and then move in as soon as that artillery's done. Some of them. There's some Germans back here for sure.
Roger, fire for effect.
That is perfect. That shelling on this is great. Flying for less than 1 minute. Okay. I'm gonna have to, really get ready to move. Thinking two squads and the Greyhounds should be enough to clear out whatever's up there. I'll have three Greyhounds going in. That's quite a lot. Hoping there's not going to be much AT thing I'm really banking on. Here comes the pain, Germans. I wouldn't fall back that direction if I was you. End of mission means they stopped firing, right? I mean, there should still be rounds incoming. I'm not sure, though. Regardless. Should be pretty well blasted in there. Death pincers coming in for these Germans now. I'm worried about moving these Greyhounds up too far. It's from AT, though I bet these Germans are really rattled, and I don't know how accurate their AT would be. But still, gonna be cautious. Okay. Germans right there, that's not a good place for them to be. That's a good corner too. Wish this Greyhound would put some fire down. Could be AT there, so I'm gonna have to be careful. Thank you.
requesting fire mission. Over.
I should be equipped enough to handle whatever's going on here, so I'm not going to use fire support for that. Greyhounds shouldn't go too far by themselves. Expect me if they're retreating, they'll be somewhere in here, so it'd be nice to get some shells out. There you go, Greyhound. Oh, there is some right in here. Move that aim a little bit. No! Damn it! Bastards. I'll enjoy your mortars. Both dead, too. Why are they not combining back into one? They're both second squad. No, because we're taking fire from over here. I don't think I could just run across like that. We'll need to beat these guys. They can get in here the quickest. That. And I can't hunt because I don't have the time. It's the fire coming from over here. Really, if anything, I should give them a fast order. Let's see if that works. I'm skeptical. Very skeptical. Get more of my dudes killed doing this, but we'll see. that is. Is that machine gunner from earlier? I think it is. Germans are having some very serious resistance. Yeah, I'm sure you guys are tiring. You guys are running a lot. Doesn't tire. Just needed to prove it was possible to get in here, that's it. I'll heal those guys up. Sick. It's tough. I don't know what to do right here. I don't want to move up in the face of that. Everybody down for now. Guys, you're never going to recombine, are you? Given them the hide orders, so hopefully they just lay down.
West fire mission out. West fire mission out.
West fire mission out.
Run, come on. Dude, come on, really? Those guys in the back got hit? Come on, let's go, let's go. No, don't give up there! You guys just caught out in the open. This is turning out to be very difficult. Look at that slow crawl there. Get up and do what you can. Did you guys get hit somewhere? Oh, I didn't even know that that happened. I didn't realize you guys were taking any fire, actually. There we go, finally some positive IDs.
Ooh.
Positive IDs for about 1 second. You guys are in like a really dangerous position considering there's mortars and gonna be right there. Said the spotting rounds are real not cool.
Fire for effect, over.
There it is. No, that's not even in a good position anymore. I still don't know what's back there. I'll let them do their thing. Ah! You know what?
Check fire!
Hey, what the heck, you guys? That's not cool. Come on back. These guys have to fight in here alone, huh? That's what you think? I mean, for you guys to ban your friends like that. How can I have him shoot a shell back there? That's like all I need. I guess we'll see. It's theoretically the last turn, but I think it goes to overtime. I'm not sure.
Roger, check fire. End of mission.
Dropped. Huh. Well, I did it. What was left over? Okay, that's quite a lot. Same for here. AT. In here. One guy. And obviously there. Okay, well. That wasn't so bad. What I wonder is back here if I got anybody with my initial artillery. Doesn't look like it. Does it? This was a tough fight, I'll say that. It went pretty well though. I'm curious to see again what the... Okay. 190, so I got 17 kills. That's not so bad. I mean, it sucks. 30. 30 out of 220. That's not too terrible. Thanks for watching. This music is so loud at the end, I know it's hard to hear me. I'll have the next mission up. I don't know when, but let's say within a week. Have a good day. Thank you.